You got a full drop. And the belly. It took me a little while to get this built like this. Everything to the middle and added a winch. Hit it underneath the front of the truck so you can't see it on this mount. This is originally an old Bronco. I took it. Hit it where you can't see it. And the back too. No bumper. Cut them. Big flex. Especially for a TRX4.